Traveling on highways easy today, especially for those truckers traveling along I-40.
And Eyewitness News size Mark Opgrand talked to those truckers who said right now they're staying put.
It's too bad. It's too bad.
With ice and sleet on the roads, Armando Acosta and his load are staying put in Oklahoma City for the night.
Cost money, but the life is no has price. You know, it's better sleep at 24 hours or no. Stay over, roll over on the road.
Many truckers decided to pack it in for the night rather than risk the slick conditions on the highways. For one driver, just getting off the highway was a challenge. Salt trucks did what they could to make the drive as safe as possible, and drivers seemed to heed the warnings and stay off the roads.
It's not too bad out here. I mean, I'm sure more on the night goes, you know, it's going to probably freeze up and get worse tomorrow, but...
With the combination of ice and then sleet on top of the roads, for some truck drivers, giving it a try was an effort in futility. Even Armando said he didn't want to risk taking his load all the way to Arizona in an ice storm.
Pretty bad, 35 miles per hour, 30, 35.
In Oklahoma City, Mark Opgrand, Eyewitness News 5.